I used Blender to create this medieval scene, and I will explain to you how I did it. For the ground, I used a plane of mud and placed buildings around it to make the illusion that it was some sort of courtyard inside a castle. I added the soldiers, and they were already in fighting stance. Well, some of them were more dead than alive. All of the models are made by big, medium, small, and they are very high quality to make it easier to get a photorealistic look. I also used some riders on horses in the fight to get some variation in the scene. I set up some mud splatter around the fighters. After all, they are fighting in a big pile of mud. To light the scene, I used an HDRI from Polyhaven. I decided to make an animation where the medieval soldiers were frozen in time and the camera was wandering around the scene. I animated the camera, just ticked the box camera to view, and moved it around the scene. I added keyframes in the process and that way guided the camera through the scene. The shortcut for keyframe is I on the keyboard and then choose location and rotation. Finally, I added an empty cube to the scene, but of course it was not going to be visible in the final scene. I went into the camera setting and ticked the box depth of field. For focus object, I picked the empty cube. I set the f-stop of 0.8 to get a blurred out background and a more cinematic look. Just like I animated the camera, I now animated the empty cube and moved it around the scene setting up keyframes. The camera was forced to focus on the area where the cube was in the scene. For the render, I choose an HD resolution and the file format as FFmpeg video and the encoding was MPEG-4. I rendered the animation solely on my CPU because the scene was too memory intensive for my GPU. I used Cycles as render engine. The final render was color graded a bit in Premiere Pro. And this is the medieval scene with some sound effects.